We're in Sydney, Australia, and we're broadcasting right around the world today. So we want to send messages to people who live in China. They've got a lot more population in China than we have, and at least 95% of them want to vote, so we wish them very well. And I'm going to do the big ones first, and we're going to send a message to Russia, because they've let that fella that's leading the place, they've given him a little bit of rope. Maybe they should give him a little bit more. You never know what might happen. Things could get better. But be careful of another Chernobyl, please, over there. I don't have to tell you what it was like. The United States of America, Mr. Bush has said that he's an environmentalist, so he is going to help. Now, I was there. We were touring. We saw him say that he was an environmentalist, so we know that he's going to help. But let's go down to South America, where we know that these things, especially, have got to be looked after, because everything comes from there. It doesn't come from the supermarket. It comes from the land. Up into Eastern Europe via Africa, everybody in Africa, especially down the southern tip of Africa. It's not long, it's not long, it's not long for people that haven't quite got the full rights that they deserve. And finally, for all the Indigenous people and the people in Australia as well, because we have got a very good country that we have and that we're very proud of and that we want to look after. This song is for all of you listening. Thank you. Beds are burning.
Bye.
good luck to you all.